Eager to return to his patrol boat, this police officer decided he didn't want to wait for both boats to stop moving. And it went exactly how you'd expect.